I'm Lior Moses, VP Business Development and Alliances.
Hi, I'm Ori Goshen. I'm the co-founder and co-CEO.
There's no doubt that generative AI has been top of mind for organizations in the past 6 months. But most customers are still in the process of determining their organization's strategy around it. AI21 Labs has been in the forefront of the field since 2017. With our proprietary in-house developed family of language models we call Jurassic. Amazon Bedrock is the easiest way for AWS customers to use Jurassic models. It handles back-end operation, including infrastructure, reducing complexity down to a simple API call. With Jurassic, businesses can leverage the powerful capabilities of generative AI to accelerate innovation, unlock new possibilities, and scale productivity.
Jurassic is our series of best-in-class large language models, powering language generation and comprehension features in thousands of live applications. Jurassic comes production-ready, bringing top-tier quality, flexibility, and high performance that enable businesses to easily build Gen AI-based applications and services. AI21 Labs is the only foundation models vendor with a track record of successfully bringing AI to the business world. With our award-winning Virgin applications that serve tens of millions of users worldwide. All Jurassic models were trained on a massive corpus of text, making them highly versatile, general-purpose text generators, capable of understanding and generating nuanced texts in a wide variety of industries and sectors. Jurassic excels at following natural language instructions and contexts without requiring examples. Jurassic is multilingual, supporting 6 other languages in addition to English. Languages like Spanish, French, German, Italian, Portuguese, and Dutch. Popular use cases include question answering, summarization, classification, assistive creative text generation, and many others. Specifically, our retail customers use Jurassic to generate product descriptions according to their desired tone, length, and purpose. Other customers in industries such as healthcare and financial services use Jurassic models to create a natural language interface to their documents, policies, and info sheets, allowing users to interact with the data in natural language and gain insights with ease. These are just a few examples. There are so many more use cases.
Generative AI can serve many use cases. Understanding the real value that sits behind the use case is key. Together with understanding the limitation of the technology, taking all this into account and really thinking about the value and where it will fit most in the organization would be what you need for successful implementation.
I think people should really work backwards. Start with the business value and the opportunities that this technology enables, and then plan accordingly. Start experimenting with what the models can do, get it in the hands of customers and users, and then gradually roll it out to production.